ring already. And Labriola looking to scramble, trying to pass an ankle. And Ruth trying to get two. Looks like wrestling, and that's going to be a takedown for Nebraska. Not the result the Illini wanted, but wow, was that an exciting match.
What a great match at 174. That'll make it 18-13. Nebraska ahead 5.